And I gotta run down to Target. See if they got a DVD player. My DVD player after 6 years took a crack. People looking at my apartment. I don't want to be there. I want to get out and have a ride. See the camera and they smile, or they see the camera and get angry. I don't know. Fucking break, as usual. The wind is just a blowing. Well, we can't hear it at the moment, but. Up here on the bridge. Obey the traffic. Wait for the green light. Watch the turning lane. Pretty much the closest place to look for a DVD player. Might be a little pricier, but I don't know. Couldn't tell you. Target. I'm off at Target. Myself a new DVD player. Didn't need Blu-ray. Just put it in my backpack. Oh, dropping keys. Don't do that. Cracked my lock. Probably gonna have to buy a new lock one of these days. Alright, that's all I came for. Just came for a DVD player. Go home and see if it works. Because I broke mine. Four. Here we go. Well, maybe we'll go wrong. I don't want to have to jump a curb. on the other side of the bridge, going into the wind. Shifted down to 4 and slowly climbed the hill. Mile an hour uphill. Not bad. See if I can get a green light. Green. Oh, the wind is just a bucking. There again, 40 mile an hour gusts. I don't even know if you can hear me. Man. Bucked me off the road. Or off the sidewalk. Whichever. What I'm on is the road. Gotta watch the turn lane. Nice bike. Yeah. It's a bucking. Should be running with it on the way home. Shift gear, I can't get over 18. Just wind. Back her down to 4 and use the power. What's up, brother? How's it going? Telephone poles. I ain't out on that road today because I'll get hit. Should back her off to 4. 5 is just way too much for a sidewalk. Can do half their speed in level 4. Nice, courteous people. Knock her down to 3. Oh. Shift her up a little bit. I had to go take a ride. Huh? Thank you. Hope they're done with everything. I don't know.